You slipped away just in time.
Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The Canavar won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's come a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set. Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, do you know about battleships?